collecting duct, water are reabsorbed into peritubular capillaries by osmosis, followed by some urea diffused out into interstitial fluid in inner medulla region due to high urea concentration in the filtrate. Besides that, sodium chloride are reabsorbed into peritubular capillaries by active transport. This contributes to high osmolarity of the interstitial fluid in the medulla.